Hello friends, welcome to Microsoft Access 2007. In this tutorial, we will be learning about customize the environment in Microsoft Access, the options of customize the environment are available in Microsoft Office button. When you click on it, here you will find the access options. When you click on it, you will find there are many access options. First is popular. It has many features that allows you to personalize your work with the use of screen tips, the location and file format of the databases, and the username along with language settings. Next is current database. This feature allows you to set up the options of application, navigation, ribbon and toolbar, name autocorrect, and filter lookup. Next is data sheet option. This feature allows you to personalize the options in the way the data sheet looks, including default colors, grid lines and cell effects, and fonts. Next is Object Designers. It includes the features like table design, query design, forms and reports, and error checking. Next is Proofing. This option includes autocorrect options. It allows you to have the correct spelling of the words. Next is Advanced. It includes many advanced features like editing, display, printing, general, and advanced. Next is Customize. This option allows you to add the features that are frequently used by you. Next is Add-ins. You can manage add-ins as per your need. Next is Trust Center, that makes your work safe in the document. It includes the options of protecting your privacy, security and more, and Microsoft Office Access Trust Center. And last is Resources. You can use these features to customize the environment of Access toolbar, make changes as per your need, and then click on the OK button. This was the learning about customize the environment in Microsoft Access. Thank you.